when you call someone that you want to. Look, let's go to Starbucks, even though neither of you drink coffee, because Starbucks is like where you go. The world-renowned place where you go to catch up with people. Even if you don't drink coffee, you still go to Starbucks.
Sit back and relax, the night is early.
So we're at Starbucks right now.
You're about to overdo
it. So maybe you should wash this.
Come and tell me something that you've already told me. Cause everybody's heard all of your stories. I hope that some of them are true.
So we have our list of 10 things that we think we'll like or hope that we'll like about 2010. So,
10 things.
Starting with number one.
Me going to Butler.
We're hoping to like that.
I mean, I'm pretty sure we don't like that.
I mean, we already do like it.
We
I don't know if it counts.
Like, if it were on Facebook that was, like, Jordan Kriebel's attending Butler, I think we would both press like.
Yeah. Number two. Oprah's last season.
I mean, we're gonna be sad at the end.
But I want it to be a good season.
Yeah.
I want her to
do well.
Knock it out of the park. She deserves that.
She does.
Number three, Chris Brown. We want to like you.
We
want to
like you, Chris Brown. We'd really want to like
I'm
you.
I'm hoping that this year for you is going to be better. Maybe if you just stop hitting people.
I mean, she did go back to him.
There's a lot of controversy. We can look past your past if you don't do it again.
Yeah. Because if it's like a reoccurring thing, we just can't have that.
Yeah. So hopefully 2010 is better for you. Number four that we're going to like about 2010 is not being in high school.
Not being in high school.
That'll be fun. Number five. This is a big one.
People.
We hope that we'll like people in 2010.
It's not looking good for you people, but, well, fans aren't people.
Number six that we're going to like about 2010 is filming and being back a part of YouTube. Number seven that we're gonna like is not being sick.
She's not gonna get sick.
I think you're seeing a pattern for me.
Number eight.
Tiger Woods. I just hope that I can like you in 2010 at some point.
I don't really care. Like, I don't really care if I like you or
not. Tiger, just really disappointed me.
I mean, I'm kind of disappointed in him, but I just don't really care.
I think it would be good for you if I could like you again in 2010. Okay, number nine that we're gonna like about 2010 is graduation, which is kind of a cop-out because we already said not being in high school, but graduation implies that I actually pass high school.
Yeah, that's
and
true.
Not just, like, drop out of high school and not be in high school. I'd like to graduate and then be out of high school.
And go to college.
So, hopefully hitting all those steps in the right order and all that. And then our final thing, the 10th thing that we are going to like about 2010 is we are going to be sensational.
Sensations. We want to be big. Like,
huge.
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 We want to be those people who make t-shirts that aren't shitty like this. And
that other people wear.
People, like, buy them. Like, Mitchell Davis and Dan Brown.
Like, on purpose. Like, they buy them and wear them on purpose.
Cool, I guess, is the word again.
Everybody in the room notices you.